Thus, A, B, C, D can parallelogram. For second condition, it cannot be a parallelogram because opposite sides are not of equal. Yes, because see now, these and these it is equal, but it is not shown equal. It is given. See, AB, x and AB and BC shown equal. That is 8 centimeter, 8 centimeter. But AD and BC, AD is 4 centimeter and BC is given 4.4 centimeter. So these are not equal. So they are not equal. Due to that, this is not a parallelogram. Now third one. Now third one. What it is equal? What is the? What are the properties of parallelogram? Opposite angles of parallelogram are of equal measure. Okay. Now this side is over. So now for third condition, we will see. For third condition, what it is given? Angle A. This is given 70 degree and angle C is given 65 degree. Okay, so now what is the property for these? Opposite angles of a parallelogram are of equal measure. But now these are the opposite angles. Are they equal measure? No. So this is not a parallelogram for third condition. So what we will write now? Angle A is equal to 70 degree, it is given, and angle C is equal to 65 degree. Okay, so since angle A is not equal to angle C, since angle A is not equal to angle C, this is sine of cos is not equal to C. They are different. Angles in a parallelogram are of opposite angles in a parallelogram are of equal measure. But now here it is shown this is 70 degree, this is 65. Means they are not equal. This is not a parallelogram. Yes. A, B, C, D is not a parallelogram.
So suppose measure angle B and angle C, these are the edges.
70 degree. Okay, so measure